As far as travel writing goes, I think women are doing incredibly well. Most of my staff at Lonely Planet were women. Nat Geo is entirely women-centric. The whole staff, except for the design team, is a women workforce. Like, okay, you know, when inspiration strikes. But the fact is that, you really don't need to look far.